Good evening, and we have some more breaking transfer news for you here on Transfer Deadline Day. That is that Yossi Benayoun has completed a loan move to Arsenal, where he'll remain on loan until the end of the season. The 31-year-old midfielder joined up with us last summer and has made 11 appearances for the Blues. Well, earlier on today, talking of loan moves, we reported that Gael Kakuta has joined up with Bolton on loan until January the 1st. He's recently come back to Cobham after representing France at the Under-20 World Cup over in Colombia, and last season was on loan for a period at Fulham, where he made 7 appearances and scored his very first Premier League goal. And talking of loan deals, there's one more. Patrick Van Aanholt has joined up with Wigan on loan for the rest of this season. He's previously had successful loan spells at Leicester, at Newcastle and at Coventry. So good luck to all three on their respective loan moves. As soon as there's anything else to report, you'll hear it here on ChelseaFC.com or on Chelsea TV.